So hello everyone, welcome to Goodwill Education, that is one stop destination for your English. And here today in this interview we have Amandeep Singh with us, who is a commerce student for the session 2019 and 20, and he has scored such a nice percentage, which is really an inspiration for all of you, because it will be something which will boost your morale to score such marks. So welcome Amandeep, welcome on our channel, and
thank you so
yeah,
much.
I would like to ask you some questions so that our juniors, our students will come to know about the secret, or not the secret or the formula as you said, but the pattern which you have followed to score that much marks. Okay, so guys, I want to inform you that Amandeep Singh is from my hometown. It means he is from Delhi and he's from Paschim Vihar, and he's a commerce student. And if I talk about his marks, so he has scored 96 in English, which is I think a great score, because in literature if you are scoring 96, that is also a great thing. In eco he has scored 99, BST 99, accounts 99, and in maths he has scored 90. So first question arises, Amandeep, I would like to know that in maths you have scored 90, so what is the reason behind that?
Sir, actually on that day I was not well, and along with it I panicked at the time of paper. I was all prepared, but I don't know how, but I'm planning to give it for
you. Okay, you are planning for the re-evaluation. Okay, so that is a
yes,
great
sir.
Thing, why? Because you have scored 90, but I think that the marks, they don't decide the bright future. So all the best for your future. And the next thing is, I would like to know that from which school you are.
Sir, I am from Bosco Public School.
Okay, so in your class you are the only one who has scored that much percentage, or there are other students who have scored too?
Sir, I have my classmate who has also scored 97, and along with that 95 94.
Okay. So I want to ask you that is it a pattern which you have been following for last few years, from 9, 10th, 11th, 12th, or this is only the 12th class where you have scored 97% marks?
No sir, I am following a pattern for the last 5-6 years, which takes regular study, study 2 or 3 hours every day, so that I follow a consistent pattern.
Why? Because I personally believe that it is something which must be a habit. Like it can't be like I am going to work hard for 12 class and I am going to score 97%.
Yes sir, I was studying regularly for the past year, so that has helped me
okay.
to achieve.
And what about 10th class? In 10th class how much you scored?
Sir, I scored 95.2 in 10th.
95.2. So it might be in your mind that in 12th class I want to score
yes,
more than
sir,
this,
yes.
huh?
Sir, actually,
and what about your
parents
support?
Sir, in 10th I scored 88 in English, and my father was not happy with that. So I had to do good in English in
okay,
this
okay.
Year.
Okay. And what about the parent support? Like you were getting parent support as well?
Yes sir, my parents were consistently supporting me throughout the year.
Okay.
In
which way they were supporting you?
Sir, they did not pressurize me for anything. They told me to do good and to do my best, and they did not force me for anything. You
yeah.
have to score
this.
This
is the most important thing. This is the most important thing, when because when you have pressure, you are not able to give your best. So the most important thing is that
yes, sir,
the parents shouldn't pressurize the child.
I did not face any problem.
Okay. And I want to ask, like okay, in economics you have scored 99, in BST you have scored 99, in accounts you have scored 99. So for these, you know, things, or for these marks, what is the most important thing to which you want to give credit? What is the most important factor, like, which is responsible for these marks?
Sir, actually for accounts you have to do practice and practice. Nothing can supersede the practice you do throughout the year. So for accounts, practice is the main mantra you have to follow. And for economics, you have to make certain notes because Indian Eco was introduced this year. So you can't learn in 1 or 2 days whole book. It is very tough to learn. So you have to make notes throughout the year. And for macro economics, you need concept clarification. And also for business study as well.
So you were taking tuitions for all the subjects, or like you were preparing
No,
yourself
sir.
along with the school set?
No, sir, I was not taking tuition for any of the subject.
Okay, you are not taking tuition, so it means it is
Sir,
all
I was
because of your
only watching the
self-study.
YouTube channels only regularly.
Okay, so which channel do you want to give credit for, like economics and accounts? Which channel have you followed?
Sir, for economics, Commerce Baba or economics on your tips. And also for economics, my teacher was helping. For English, only your channel, sir. I was following the 10 days pledge you made at the last time. It
So
was very helpful.
Ashish sir, you were following Commerce Baba. Ashish sir, you were following, and for
Yes, sir,
economics,
yes.
Gaurav Jain, you were following, huh?
Yes, sir, yes.
Okay,
Yes, sir, yes.
so you were
Yes,
not
sir,
following the
yes.
paid course. You were
For
just
accounts
taking
as
their, like,
well and
you were
for
just
business
watching the
studies
pre
as
video,
well.
the pre section, huh? Okay.
Yes, sir,
So
yes, sir, yes.
I would like to
And
ask,
not the paid course.
which thing?
And also the teachers were quite helpful as well. The teachers were also quite helpful as well,
Okay,
sir, and not
Amandeep,
faced any problem for learning.
this is a very good thing that you have told me that you have done everything with a self-study. This is the most important point, which I believe. Why? Because right now we all are facing this pandemic COVID-19, and the students are not able to take the offline classes. Okay, so right now what the students are thinking that we are facing a disadvantage. Why? Because we
Yes.
are not getting offline classes, which the students of last session have got, so they have got such a fine result. So because of your statement, I would like to say to my viewers, to my students, that he hasn't taken any tuitions. So it means that the offline classes, the tuitions, they are not necessary to score that.
Sir, actually, I think the students this year are not facing a disadvantage. They are at an advantage because they are studying from the comfort of their home. They don't have any problem. They can study at the time they want. They don't have to follow a particular schedule. For example, 5 to 6 days
Even I believe the
tuition,
same. There is nothing wrong, there is
and the
nothing right.
morning
It's all
8 to 2
our mind
lecture.
which makes, or which brings out wrong out of right and right out of wrong. Why? Because you are taking it as an advantage, and most of the students, they are taking it as a disadvantage. Why? Because in schools a lot of time is being wasted by us. Why? Because
Yes,
in
sir.
school we have recess, even our friend circle is there, and we waste a lot of time. But in home we can do self-study, and we can make notes, we can do assignments, and we can take help online. So I believe that is an advantage, but don't know why they are taking it as a disadvantage.
Yes, the videos are to the point, so the students don't face a problem. They can study and take a rest and then follow other schedule. Also, they have time for everything
We
today,
all have a myth,
so they
Amandeep.
must
The
not
myth
face
is
a
that,
problem
like, if
this
you
year.
want to score 99%, 98%, 97%, so every day you have to give 6 hours or 7 hours or 5 hours. So is it right, like that?
It is not the case. Sir, it is not the case. You have to study regularly so that
Okay.
not the case. You have to study regularly so that
Okay, it means the
you are
consistency is
consistent
important.
and you don't lose the pattern. It is not that you have to study 12 to 14 hours a day. It is not like this.
Okay,
Yes,
I
you
want to
have
ask
to
one
study
more
for
question.
1 to
Right
3
now, the
hours a
students are
day.
facing a
It does
big
not
problem. The
matter.
problem is that they are
Not
saying
you will
that
study.
we have been watching the screen continuously for the school hours, then we are watching our online classes from tuition side. Now we are not getting time for self-study. So from where did you used to get that self-study time?
Sir, actually, after school, since there was no tuition, so the rest of the day was available for self-study. 2 hours, 2 hours in the day, and 1 hour at the night. It was all that I did, and I did not face a problem.
Your parents were not forcing you that you must take some tuition classes so that you can cope up
No
with the
sir,
syllabus or other things.
no, at the time of summer vacation, I almost finished all the syllabus, so I did not face any problem throughout the year.
Oh my God. You had
Yes sir,
completed the whole
according to
syllabus
me,
in the summer vacation itself, huh?
I was doing a bit slow,
Okay, that is a great
so I
thing. That
knew
is a
all
great
the chapters as well, the basic pattern that was asked in the chapter. So even so in the class, I also did not face any problem.
And what do you think about the test, the role of the test? How many tests had you given
Sir,
for your preparation?
I followed many sample paper books. They were very important as you have to test regularly yourself to know where you stand at that time.
And which was that month at which you have considered, okay, I have done everything and now I just have to revise
Sir, I
only. Which was
started
that month?
revising in January after my pre-boards, along with when the practicals were going on. I was finished with everything at that time.
Most of the students, they complain that the papers which we have, they are very lengthy and we are not able to cope up with the time which we are being provided. So what do you think, like, what about your papers? Were you lacking there, like you were not
Sir,
getting enough time
actually,
to
I
complete the
don't think the
papers,
papers
to
are
the
lengthy because
answers?
they are set up by many experienced teachers. There are many teachers at the CBSE who are setting the paper, so I don't think any of the paper was lengthy this year.
Okay, it's only about our
Yes, sir.
practice, like how much we have practiced. Because if we haven't practiced, it means that will be lengthy. Why? Because we are wasting a lot of time. Meanwhile, we are resting, we are thinking, so we are wasting a lot of time. So we must
Yes
be
sir,
like
you have to
writing
follow a
continuously, I think,
consistent
huh?
speed throughout the paper so that you can finish at the time and you get at least 10 to 15 minutes for revising.
Okay, so the last question, Amandeep, we have done really a nice chat, and I think that your suggestions will be very beneficial for the juniors, the 12th class students right now who are pursuing from commerce. And the last question is that what suggestion do you want to give to the students for scoring like
Well, sir,
95%
according to
plus? What
me,
do you
the
think?
students should not feel pressurized. They should study what they want and what is according to their interest. They should not pressurize that I have to finish this much a day because you have a year long. You can finish the syllabus according to your pace. So they must not pressurize themselves कि इतना आज करना ही करना है. Yes.
They must be free at their mind. So guys, I hope that you have got something from Amandeep, and he has suggested personally that what do you need to do if you want to score good marks. And I believe that there must be many questions left which you have in your mind. If you want to ask something personally from Amandeep, so I would share his Instagram profile in the description box, so you can follow him, you can ask him questions.
Yes,
He
sir.
can personally tell you his experience or something if he has
Yes.
time. So,
Yes, sir.
can
No
you help
problem.
our students, Samandeep?
Anytime.
Okay. So that was a wonderful chat talking with Amandeep Singh. So, Amandeep, if you want to ask something from me or someone, or you want to say something, because this is the last part of
Sir,
our
thank
interview.
you for all the videos you have made for the 12th class students. It is really a nice experience learning from you. Thank you so much, sir.
Most welcome. I will keep on supporting each and every student who is following my channel. And I
Sir,
just
your book
want
was
that
also
they must be
helpful as well
hardworking. Why?
towards
Because
me.
whenever the
Very
students tell
helpful.
me,
Yes, sir,
okay,
I
Topaz
did.
Mania, you had purchased that book. Oh, wow, very good. So, guys, what I want to say is whenever the students give me credit, like you are also responsible. So, I believe that the students are more responsible. Why? Because I'm nothing without students' hard work. Like, if I am hardworking, but the students are not doing the same, so the result is not going to come. It's all about
Sir,
teachers and
thank you
students,
for all
both
the
people. They
videos you
have
have
to
made for
contribute
the 12th
equally.
class students.
Only then the result
It's
is possible.
really
So,
a
I
nice
believe that
experience
you must follow all the
learning from
suggestions of
you. Thank you so
Amandeep.
much,
That
sir.
was a great, a very amazing chat with Amandeep Singh. So congratulations, Amandeep, for getting such a good percentage.